please welcome the greatest rapper of all time, Lil Wayne.
I need your hands up. Hands up. I need your hands up.
Let's go. A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire. Tougher than Nigerian. My criteria compared to your courageous isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease like a menstrual. Do the f- and lead on the sheet. I just tell it if I'm like, I don't write, cause I ain't got time. Where you at?
Oh yeah, Cole! Wiz is eaten! How could you not be?
Hey, it's on me now, Wiz.
You feel that, Cole?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Francisco, California, weighing at 242 pounds, Main Event, Jay!
It's on you, it's on you,
hey.
It's on you,
hey.
It's on you, it's on you, it's on you, just you.
Yeah, yeah,
all
yeah,
on
yeah,
Philly,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's on you now.
Oh, that was beautiful.
It's your turn, man.
You were eating.
How could you not be eating from one cheesesteak to the Liberty Bell?
Oh, don't you start eating too, Cole.
I think you're going the wrong way, Cole, but it's all right, you try. Every city, yeeting with Jey Uso.
Hey, they're even yeeting in London, England. It's 1:42 in the morning over there on Sunday.
Well, good morning, lads. Thank you for yeeting with us. This man has earned all this.
If it wasn't for this man, Jimmy Uso, I've said this on a number of occasions, Jey Uso could be the undisputed WWE Universal Champion today if it wasn't for Jimmy Uso. Jey Uso could be the Intercontinental Champion today if it wasn't for that man, Jimmy Uso.
They're saying he sabotaged Jey because he's been jealous of the run that Jey's been able to go on without Jimmy as his tag team partner.
Jey Uso wasted a little time going right after big brother Jimmy. Yeah, they're twins, but Jimmy was born about a minute earlier.
Like 9 minutes to be exact.
Listen, the thing that Jey needs to realize is that perhaps he wouldn't have reached these heights in his career had it not been for his tag team partner, twin brother, for all of these years. Last year at WrestleMania, they were still the undisputed tag team champions.
Yeah, they lost in the main event, ending their reign of 622 days, longest reign ever as tag champs in WWE. Match is officially underway. Jey and Jimmy Uso, for only the third time in WrestleMania, real-life brothers are going at it in a matchup. The first, Owen Hart, Bret Hart. The second, Jeff, Matt, the Hardys. And now, Jimmy and Jey, the Usos.
And he just launched himself to the outside, continuing to bring the fight. to Jimmy Uso. What I wouldn't give to spend about 30 seconds in the minds of each of these guys.
Well, I'd like to be in the mind right now of their dad, Rikishi. What is he thinking about?
I got a chance to speak to Kishi briefly last night at the Hall of Fame ceremony, and Kishi said as proud as he is of both of these sons, it tears the family apart.
Oh! Nice cross body by main event Jey Uso. And a kick out at 2.5 by Jimmy.
Kishi said he had never had a doubt that these two boys would make it to the top of the game, that they would headline WrestleManias. He just never expected it to be against one another.
Obviously, members of the greatest bloodline in the history of the business, both of them, it's in their blood. But Jey just wanted to make it on his own.
And
I think Rikishi's proud of him for that.
You know, you guys got to also look at what Jey Uso accomplished last year. And Jimmy Uso, nice neck breaker.
Pop up, Samoan drop. Didn't get all of it, got enough of it.
So remember what Jey accomplished last year in the tag team match back at Money in the Bank. Jey Uso became the first person to actually pin Roman Reigns since December of 2019, which earned him the title opportunity at SummerSlam.
Uh-oh.
Boom, Jey Uso.
High impact in the corner. What I want to see, what I know we're going to see, is whether or not one or the other brother has what it takes to pull the trigger, to get the job done, to get ruthless. Because, it's one thing to come to WrestleMania and compete against one of the greatest superstars in the world as your opponent. This is your brother. How far are you willing to go to become immortal?
We've already seen how far Jimmy's willing to go. He would completely screw over Jey numerous times. And Jey remembers that.
But that's not a combat scenario. Those are, to your point, cheap shots and attacks from outside. This is a one-on-one matchup. These two know one another better than anybody on the planet. They spent years together as a tag team. I would argue they know one another's game better than they know their own.
Well, you know, Jey Uso had the confidence to branch out, to get away from Roman Reigns and the bloodline. Jimmy Uso, in my estimation, didn't have that confidence. Felt like he had to go back into the bloodline, to go back under the thumb of the tribal chief.
To go be a part of something that is going to live on forever. The bloodline is what you meant to say.
I didn't mean to say that. Oh, big kick by Jimmy, who is now taking control of this match.
I don't like the fact that Jim has operating in a jealous fashion towards Jey. He should be happy for his brother being able to branch out of the bloodline and make it on his own. But instead, it's jealousy. It's resentment. That's not good. That's not how real brothers act.
That's how my brother and I act.
Oof. Come on. I think it is how some brothers do act. But it shouldn't be in this case. These two are on top of the world together.
Yeah, I think it has to do with jealousy. Bottom
Come
line.
On.
Jey had an opportunity to.
But also talent. Jey branched out on his own, and now the whole city's yeeting in every city that he goes to.
But the jealousy is what I'm talking about. Everything about this, jealousy has reared its ugly head when it's come to Jimmy Uso.
Philadelphia was letting Jimmy know that he sucks, and then he kicked his brother in the mouth. That's why he sucks.
Is that why he sucks, or is that why he kicked his brother in the mouth?
Well, he sucks because he kicked his brother in the mouth, because he's jealous of his brother.
I think for the first time tonight, we have no yeet. I'm not a no yeet guy, by the way. I'm a big fan of Jey Uso, main event Jey Uso, but.
And yeeting.
And now Jimmy top rope with Jey in all kinds of trouble. Nobody home as Jey rolls out of harm's way. And now Jey looking around. Catches his brother with a kick to the face. Turning point in this matchup, perhaps.
Absolutely, gives Jey a second to breathe at least.
You saw referee Daphne LeSean over and checking on Jimmy Uso, who ran right into that boot.
Notice Jey Uso grasping at his left knee briefly. Curious to see if that'll factor in as the match progresses. Or will it prevent the match from progressing?
This is bringing back memories. Jimmy and Jey as kids in the playground.
Who's tougher than who?
Jey Uso not allowing it to happen again. Brother on his shoulders. Well placed elbow.
Then a kick.
Now Jimmy. Oh. Caught it. Right on the ear. And Jay to the jaw. Pretty much been a stalemate thus far.
The seesaw battle back and forth. Neither brother able to maintain much of an advantage.
Anything you can do, I can do. Only things that twins can truly say more than others.
And here we go, brawl middle of the ring. Jimmy and Jay unloading. Jay with Jimmy on his shoulders. Oh, that kick caught him. Driving Jay back. Oh, kick his own. A game of one-upsmanship.
Give me that shit. Yeah, give it to me. Whoa.
Oh!
Jay always treated as the little brother.
Come on. Come on. Touch me, Josh. Small! Come on. Ah.
Looking to prove.
That's been 50-50 so far.
Toughness. Everything.
Small!
God.
And now Jimmy.
Hey, that one rocked Jimmy.
Yeah, stumbling in the corner.
How about the other 10?
Hey! 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 You and me!
Hey, come on.
You and me!
Let's go.
Oh! I'm your twin, brother!
You got to remember, Jey Uso never wanted it to come to this. Jay did not want to be fighting his brother, Jimmy. He wanted Jimmy to come along with him for the ride, to get out of the bloodline for good.
Oh!
Wow!
What a kick from main event Jay.
Now teach his brother a lesson.
Hey, this is, could be the beginning of the end. The vacant stare in the eyes of Jimmy Uso as he tries to recover to some extent.
I don't know if it's confidence from Jay or if he's reluctant to bury his brother right now.
That's my point. That's my question. Does either brother have what it takes to truly put the other down?
Oh, this is a confidence, though, maybe. He said, I'm lining it up.
One more time, Jimmy. One more time.
Jimmy covered up, and Jey Uso would not pull the trigger. Jay showing compassion for his brother, Jimmy. He was about to deal the death blow, and Jimmy begged him off.
I'm sorry. What's wrong? For everything. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Jimmy begging for forgiveness.
Jimmy!
Sometimes relationship, even if it's a brotherhood, can be fractured beyond repair. I think that's the case with Jimmy and Jey Uso.
Yeah, the audacity of Jimmy Uso, the jealousy oozing out of his pores, trying to sucker his brother in.
Jey wanted it, I think, just like me.
Of course he did. I think Jey's wanted it all along. He never wanted this to happen. He never wanted this rift. He never wanted the fracture in the relationship. He wanted to be with his brother. He wanted Jimmy to get away from the damn bloodline and Roman Reigns, and this is how he's treated.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Spear! And just like that, main event Jey Uso delivers a splash to his brother. Jey wins the Usos Civil War.
Here is your winner, main event Jey Uso.
You gotta eat about that, Cole. You gotta eat.
Why are your hips so aggressive right now, McAfee?
Because I'm eating.
Is he sitting
and feeling.
Because he's dancing next to me. Nonetheless, in the city of brotherly love, the younger brother scores a win.